Stop telling me I don't know how to talk.
This is drama I wanted to avoid. That's why I went to.
But if you guys don't resolve it, it's the pile.
Nah, there's nothing to pile up. There's nothing to pile up. She's wrong here. This is a very simple thing. What concerns you losing with me wanting to go and do something? You're telling me now me one more point to happen. Make a
collection.
I don't understand. For food that everybody goes to eat.
She didn't mean that.
You don't want to. She clearly didn't even want
to. Groovy, allow Chichi to enjoy her meat.
I was even telling her. She was not responding to even the consolation I was given. She was not responding to it.
Oh, okay.
I cannot be. What the hell is that now? I can say more than this already, but I just don't want to aggravate the situation. And I have no reason to be here and somebody will be talking to me anyhow. Over what? I'm not a fucking child that you'll be talking to like that. Mm-hmm. You don't have to respect me. It's cool.
Now, I don't respect you. I don't know.
Don't need to stretch it. There's something else.
There's something else.